are here today representing Hawkeye Marketing. We've been hired to forecast the sales of Poncheros. The management has said that they would like a better forecasting model to fit their business on a typical day. Ideally, they will be able to use this forecast to improve their business. We have gathered some information on an average Friday on Clinton Street in the Iowa City.
We caught the amount of people and sales during lunch, dinner, and late hour. They will help us focus on the amount of an average day at this location. We hope this data will get materials to better their business. Ultimately, we hope to take this information into the customer experience at this location. Let's go inside now and ask some customers about their buying experience.
I usually come here about once every 2 weeks or so. Sometimes you'll find me here at about noon for lunch. Otherwise, you'll catch me in here about 1:30 on a Friday or Saturday. It is Iowa City.
Okay. What do you usually order?
I typically, as you can see here, I just had a burrito. So that's simply what I order here, either burrito or burrito bowl. It should cost around $7 a piece.
What's your typical wait time at a visit, and do you think it could be improved?
So during the non-busier hours, I usually wait only about 5 minutes or so. But at those late night hours, it gets a little bit busier, and I typically wait about 10 to 15 minutes. So yeah, I would definitely say that it could be improved.
Okay, and thank you so much. I enjoy your food.
Thank you.
We are now back in the corporate office of Poncheros, where we will discuss how to better improve the customer experience. Based on the data that we collected, we have come up with a forecast model for Poncheros on Clinton Street in Iowa City on a typical Friday.
We used the time series forecast math to complete our chart by using past values we collected to predict future demand and sales. As you can see from the chart, there are approximately about 40 people during the lunchtime and 65 in the dinner time, and there will be a peak of 85 during the late night rush. There are some seasonality throughout the day which has peaked around meal time. In total, there is around 200 sales made on a given Friday.
Based on the data that we collected, we will now shift our attention on how we can use this data to improve the customer experience. Some of the suggestions that we have are improve the cleanliness of the restaurant, an order ahead option, and improve the wait time in line. We can implement these suggestions by hiring extra employees or better labor scheduling. One possibility for labor scheduling is rescheduling less workers during the lunch hour shift and adding them to work during the more busy late night hours.
Hey, I'm back. I was so inspired by the interview that I decided to join the marketing team and work alongside them on this project.
Yeah, welcome to our team. Glad to have you.
Thank you. Our forecasting is most useful for Fridays at the specific Poncheros location in Iowa City. This may not be as beneficial for other locations or other times during the week. I'd like to thank Poncheros for letting us work on this project. We hope that your restaurant will implement some of our findings in the future to improve its sales.